In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix the black screen on your Crunchyroll app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to resolve it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you have installed the Crunchyroll app and you are logged into it. Now head over to your settings. Now search for the apps. Open up the app section. Here you can see the list of apps. Find the Crunchyroll app from here and tap on it. Once you're in the app info page, scroll down to the bottom. Now select the storage option. Here at the bottom right corner, you can see the clear cache option. Tap on it. If you want to completely reset the app, you can even clear the data over here. Tap on clear data and tap on delete. Now go back. You can try to open the app. If you are still having the issues of black screen, you can come back to this section and you can see this force stop option at the bottom right corner. You can tap on it and select OK. Now over here, you can see the battery section. Tap on it. You need to make sure that optimize option is selected. Now go back. And now you can restart your phone, and after that you can try to relaunch the app again, and this will be fixing your black screen issues on your Crunchyroll app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.